Hello and welcome back to Let's Play The Outer Worlds Blind, now entering Minister Clarke's estate.
Everyone all right?
Well, I didn't know that would happen. Level head, I guess that's what we didn't have. We have the key. Oh, that's a really good helmet, actually. Now we have another key. Now will everyone attack us?
Exciting ever happened.
Okay, good. Our standing just decreased. Well, now we can take a look at what's over here.
Shh, easy now.
That's a stinky helmet. Okay. I guess there was a better way in. Oh, we got the thing on.
Keep your eyes out for dissident.
Am I a dissident? Even though we're in, basically have an illusion on, I'm not going to loot things with people nearby. That would just be foolhardy. Let's recharge. Too bad we couldn't use that outside when we went in. So they wouldn't have attacked us. Alright, so is there anything of interest? In or out, Ellie? They seem to be moving very quickly. Oh, someone right there. Recharge. Sorry, guys. I know this is a little tedious. Maybe we'll find something else somewhere. Some location inside where we can recharge this. This goes out. Oh, I think this is in the alley where we also need to be cloaked. But it recharges it nonetheless. Any reason to be out? Neat, like goodies that might be tucked away? Doesn't seem to be. Let's head back.
Got your paperwork squared away?
Don't worry about my paperwork. Just making sure it's you guys and not some corporate people. Security. That's not the way we came in. Where's the way out? This way? Yeah. Sneaky time espionage type stuff. So, according to this, is the only two ways. I wonder what's in this big room, or is that the room we already looked at that has the... That way? Yeah, we've looked there. So I think the only place we really have not looked is up those stairs. You look in there. Alright. So let's reset. Hopefully the last time, guys, and we'll go straight up the stairs. I just want to see, you know, explore everything that I could. Just reset, because we keep getting frame rate hits as we enter each new area. Oh, there's goodies. What's that noise? Resetting again, sorry. Look how quickly it runs out. So I know I heard a noise of us, you know, breathing, I guess. But I heard something else. Alright, let's go right up now. What am I supposed to do with this guy? I need to steal the dimethyl sulfoxide. Oh, wait. We can't go just in there. It's that way.
How did you get in here?
I use my feminine wiles.
You! You just slaughtered those guards, and for what? To speak with me? What could possibly be so urgent?
Are the ones outside?
I don't know if I trust this so-called minister fella, if that is his real name.
That was self-defense.
So, this is one of the guys who runs the colony, huh? Small room for a big shot.
If this is about another aether wave clip or radio spot, you may kindly fuck off, as the parlance goes.
Oh my.
I'm not doing any more.
How uncouth of you. Why would I want something like that?
Slowly and loudly, Aloysius. That's the only way these morons understand anything. I said you may tell Charles to go fuck himself.
Calm down. I'm just here to ask you some questions.
Then you're not part of Rockwell's PR team?
Nope.
That means you're a dissident? A real live dissident?
No, I'm a dead one.
Finally! High time we got the recognition we deserve.
And so affable! Why, you're nothing like the crazed hooligans the board loves to caricature. But what are you doing here? And how did you get in?
If you believe things that the board tells you, I don't think you're that intelligent. You think I'm a dissident?
My friend, the slightest demonstration of independent thought or action renders one a dissident in the board's rather expansive definition of the term.
I've noticed.
Which is why I'm dying to know what brought you here.
I'm looking for dimethyl sulfoxide.
Drugs, of course. What else? Why did I get my hopes up?
It's not for me.
Back to idiot speak. I don't have any drugs. You should try a vending machine or a purveyor of curative goods.
I ain't buying it, boss. I said we check him for drugs.
Yeah.
Will that be all, then?
Why do you keep talking like that?
Stars, they're getting denser by the day. I shall endeavor to speak more slowly. Is this better?
Slower and louder and into my good ear.
Was that a joke? Sarcasm, even? Oh, this is such a
sound hopeful.
You've no idea how long it's been since I spoke with someone intelligent enough for irony.
Great. So how about you tell me about those chemicals?
This again? I really don't know about any chemicals. Process of elimination. The only other person with access...
Rockwell?
Of course, of course. It's Rockwell again. Who else? And I thought he was only holding me here to keep me out of the way.
You mean Chairman Rockwell's locked you up here?
You are a quick study, indeed. I've long suspected Rockwell of transacting business in my name, but this proves it.
So the chairman's a crook who can't be trusted? Who knew?
Shocker.
Please. This is important. Whatever it is that brought you here, Rockwell's the one behind it.
Why would he go through all this trouble?
How should I know? I've been under house arrest for years. But there is a way to find out, and perhaps to set things right. Whatever Rockwell's doing, he'll be doing it from the HHC headquarters. Your best lead is to look for details in his office.
All right, next.
If by look for details he means knock things about and take what we like, count me in.
That's certainly one way of doing things. Far be it from me to dictate your methods.
We really gonna do this? Getting involved is a messy business, and it rarely pays.
This is about more than bits. This is about the survival of the colony. If you don't help, who will? Why, this is starting to sound like an issue of Dissident Hunter.
Ellie, we get involved with everything, you know that. You seem a little too excited by all this.
Are you not? We're talking about busting into the chairman's office here.
I meant him.
We're discussing industrial espionage, legal redress, the possible salvation of Halcyon. Is this not exhilarating? Also, this is the longest conversation I've had with someone else in quite some time.
So you're actually want to help Halcyon. At any rate, I'm glad to have someone else on my side.
I dearly hope I'm not imagining this. Now, we've got to get into the HHC. That's in the Acropolis District, along with the other major corporate and government facilities.
Right.
But only board employees are allowed into the district. There's a heavily guarded checkpoint just down the street. There might be a route through the maintenance tunnels, but I'm afraid I don't know specifics. Most people avoid the area for obvious reasons.
Obvious reasons?
They're rather dirty. There are also rumors of sprat infestations, faulty auto mechanicals, and other unsavory hazards, if that sort of thing bothers you.
Once I get into the Acropolis District, what then?
When you reach the HHC building, this access card should get you up to the executive suites, where the chairman's office and what used to be my office are.
Well, wait, I've been over there. I've been by the elevator that takes us down into the maintenance tunnels. But we got over there with no problem. Unless now some reason there's going to be a problem. We just didn't go inside the building. But that elevator will bring us back to right outside the building where we were. What used to be your office?
Oh, I haven't been allowed up there in years. I shudder to think what Rockwell's done with the place.
Graffiti.
A gilded minibar, perhaps? A personal theater. The man has too much money and too little sense.
How did you manage to hang on to your access card?
The board's lackeys are none too bright. I simply claimed I'd lost it and hid it somewhere no one would think to look.
Do I want to know?
I merely hid it in a book. No one reads anything longer than a few pages around here. There are a few advantages to dealing with imbeciles.
Kind of relieved at that answer. Well, thanks for your help.
Wait. Rockwell has one of the only terminals capable of transmitting to the Earthbound message drone. This is our chance. Please, take this and transmit it from his office. Rockwell hasn't given me any messages from Earth for years. He's desperate to keep me out of contact with the Earth Directorate. But they need to know what's happening here.
What's on the cartridge?
What isn't on it is the real question. I've gathered meeting minutes, internal messages, sustainability reports, and more, all exposing the corruption and mismanagement plaguing Halcyon. Once the rest of the Earth Directorate sees it, they'll have to send help.
You're telling us you gathered up a whole mess of evidence on the board's corruption. How big is this cartridge again?
Large enough, I assure you. That's why you must transmit the data to the Earth Directorate and hope for their speedy intervention.
So wait, so back on Earth, it's not like this. It's not with all this corporation, basically dystopian society in colonies. Earth is like normal? I did not consider that. Well, transmit the data. How long will that take?
Depending on the nature of their response, months at least. Perhaps years.
For them to react, actually.
Organizing and sending personnel all the way out here is no mean feat.
But if it works, it'll be worth it.
Perhaps there is hope after all.
The hope.
And now I entrust it to you. Good luck, and trust no one in the Acropolis District.
I trust no one anywhere.
What a pleasure. I haven't had this much company in quite some time. I dearly hope I'm not imagining this.
What exactly do you do here under house arrest?
Why, I do all the work no one else wants to do. I write reports no one ever reads, monitor colony statistics that no one pays attention to. When I'm not being conscripted to perform in the chairman's propaganda, of course.
I understand.
Neither do I, frankly. Halcyon is headed for a collapse, and no one seems inclined to do anything about it.
You say these things like you're surprised, and then I gotta remind myself that you've been locked away for years.
If Halcyon falls apart, it will take all of us with it, laborer and executive alike. What astounds me is that no one is inclined to change our core.
Yeah, they either don't care because they think they're above it, or they're idiots. Both, really. What's your thing with dissidents and Dissident Hunter, anyway?
Are you telling me you haven't read one? They're fabulously entertaining.
Not yet.
Gotta side with the minister on that one. Dissident Hunter is a work of genuine culture.
Also, they're a surprisingly useful means of ascertaining what's going on in the broader colony. The board's most pressing grievances tend to feature heavily as the problem of the week. Sometimes it's factory strikes, other times it's dissenters.
So let me get this straight. The chairman's keeping you here under house arrest.
Haven't you heard? Chairman Rockwell and I are on a goodwill tour of the colony as we speak.
Does this mean that all the news about you and Rockwell working together is fake?
Except for the bit about my suddenly coming down with stomach flu last year. That truly happened.
Why would Rockwell do this to you?
Probably because I've no interest in being his puppet. My predecessor was content to serve as Rockwell's lapdog. When he saw I meant to oppose him, he made sure I'd have little opportunity to.
So what's stopping you from leaving? Let me guess, all the armed people outside.
Aside from battalions of UDL security forces? Most of Halcyon knows my name and face, so I could hardly evade Rockwell for long. Besides, remaining close has allowed me to learn just how wrong things have gone around here.
It's too bad you're stuck here.
It's quite all right. I've got every back issue of Dissident Hunter to keep me company.
You've been here for years. I hope there are a lot of issues. The only problem now is... our... thing is gonna run out. Well, can we can get out over there? Do I dare? I just want to see what's in here. Board game? Breaking all down. Got another book. Huh, another thing for a cruise room. This cartridge contains reports and data on conditions in Halcyon. Alright, we better get out of here. Chairman's office, well, can't really get anywhere in here. Or can we? I mean, we could just go back through and this way we can just walk straight out, but... I literally can't jump over that, okay. Oh, I'm back in this secure. Okay. Could have walked right out the front door, but hi.
You have a rather
the Emerald Veil plant is back to full.
Okay. Mr. Clarke knows nothing about the dimethyl sulfoxide. Explained that Chairman Rockwell has actually been keeping him under house arrest. Clarke is certain Rockwell is behind the purchase of the chemicals. The maintenance beneath Byzantium connect to the Acropolis district. Do I need to be taking that, though? That just doesn't really make a lot of sense to me.
Something to be thankful for. Oh, there. That's one right there.
Oh, God, shut up, lady. This is the Acropolis district. Unless now they're not going to let me in. Because that is the maintenance tunnels right there. So if we took it, we'd just come out here and go in the door. Makes sense. No one's stopping us. Unless they're going to all attack once I try to open this door. But the same as we did when we went into Minister Clark's estate, but then taking this maintenance would just come out here and go up. It would be the same difference. In we go. So far, so good. Beatrice Reichert. We got employees.
You ever get the urge to just hawk one on the floor?
No. I can't say I have. I guess you are.
Do we really need all the security? I have to go through 3 checkpoints just to take a bathroom break.
Can't be too careful. Dissidents like Phineas Wells will stop at nothing to ruin this colony.
Trying to save the colony.
We concentrate the security outside the building so we can get some work done.
Why are you so bothered by having a few guards around? I think I'm gonna have to speak to your supervisor about these dissonant leanings of yours.
Oops.
Wait, that's not what I meant.
Chairman Rockwell is working on some exciting new plans for the colony.
Most of the day-to-day business goes through the adjutant, Sophia Akande. She handles matters while the chairman's away.
Okay, there. I hate when they do that.
Always plenty of filing to be done.
Most of the day-to-day business goes through the adjutant, Sophia Akande. She handles matters while the chairman's away.
I hear Minister Clark's moving his office into his residence. A poor man does nothing but work.
Huh. Is that Backmire? I'm gonna save her for last.
A UDL security attendant is always prepared.
Please step away. This entry is for high priority HHC business only.
How do you people see? What's through here?
If you're not clear to know, then I'm definitely not clear to tell you.
I'll be back.
Someone's pulling doubles until the retirement district is, repaired.
Huh. Yeah. Someone did that.
Most of the day-to-day business goes through the adjutant. Most of the day-to-day business goes through the adjutant. Sophia Conde. She handles Matt.
Chairman Rockwell is working on some exciting new plans for the colony.
To destroy it?
I hear Minister Clark's moving his office. Always plenty of filing to be done.
You love you some filing, don't you? Interesting. An interesting place you've got here. Hello there.
Welcome to the official headquarters of the Halcyon Holdings Corporation Board. Today's greeting is brought to you by Anticleo, a subsidiary of Colway Pharmaceuticals.
Huh. Anticleo's a subsidiary? I never would have guessed. Alright, so I guess I am going through this guy.
Please step away. This entry is for high priority HHC business only.
Here, is this official enough for you?
Huh. I didn't realize we were still using those iridescent stickers. But this looks right.
It's a couple years old.
I'll just need you to register your weapons with a revised request to carry 32B form. Each weapon will need a separate form.
Fine.
Now, let's see. Damn it. When did I run out of forms?
Oh, what a shame.
You don't have to be sarcastic about it.
Oh, serious.
Look, you don't have time to wait on new forms. And I can't afford the citations for impeding HAC business. So I'm going to save us both some trouble and waive your forms.
Sounds great.
Just know there are a bunch of guards upstairs, and they're all high on dervish mist and low on patience. So try anything funny, and they'll paint the walls with your guts.
Don't worry, boss, I got a plan. First, we get ourselves some tossball sticks, right? Then we sidle up to him all polite-like.
You do that. The rest of us will watch.
We are not getting tossball sticks.
You're cleared. Go on through. A UDL security attendant is always prepared. So what if those MSI suits made it on Marnark this whole time? I could do it. Easy. Move along.
Okay. For better or worse. What, no little jingle in the board elevator? Because they don't have to put up with that crap. They just make other people put up with it.